Come on, get up.
Hey, we were here first.
You were? Because I don't remember seeing you in 1991 when I bought this house.
You're taking back the house? What does that even mean?
It means that we've been letting you get away with way too much, but that is over. It's our house, our TV, and we're going to watch what we want to watch.
Well, you mean like after our show is over?
No, I mean like right now.
So we're doing picture in picture?
We call it a big picture.
No, you do not get a picture. You are out of the picture.
Well, what are we supposed to do? We'll be bored.
We don't care. That's the beauty of it.
This is unfair. You're parents. It's your job to put your kids first.
Who says?
I'll tell you who says. The Giving Tree. You're the ones who read us the book. The tree gave up all its leaves and its apples and its branches, and it let the little boy cut it down so it could be a canoe, and it didn't complain and go nuts and kick anyone off the TV. No, it wanted to be a stump. It was happy.
I don't think he was happy. I think he didn't have the guts to do what we're doing. Say no. Well, your dad and I aren't stumps. Not anymore.